and welcome to Prudent Media News. First, a look at the headlines. Bars to be closed early from 25th January. Collector issues notices. EC to serve notice on Ramakant Khalap for violating code of conduct. BJP asks MGP to stop double standards and withdraw from Kamath government. Says talks for alliance with MGP on. Parrikar says final decision by 30th January. Congress NCP agree on 7 seats for the NCP. CM meets Sharad Pawar in Delhi. Congress screening committee's meeting rescheduled on 29th January. Savio Madeira sets his sight on Asian Cup qualification. Indian football will get big boost if India can enter second consecutive Asian Cup. And Rosary College Navali set to take on confidence St. Xavier's College Mapsa in women's hockey final. Now the news in detail. Bars will be closed early from 25th January. Bars can be open up to 11 p.m. till 6th February and till 10 p.m. from 7th February to 6th March. Collector has issued this notice on the backdrop of assembly polls scheduled on 3rd March. On the other side, Election Commission will serve notice to Law Commission Chairman Ramakant Khalap for addressing media on behalf of the Congress Party.
Goa Police and North Goa Collector address media on Tuesday. Officials have ordered closure of bars and restaurants from 25th January to 5th of February by 11 in the night. However, time limit will be further reduced to 10 p.m. from 6th February to 6th March.
Returning officers, assistant returning officers and the flying squads. All these officers will be responsible for enforcing this order and they will ensure compliance.
What kind of restaurants and eateries will come under this?
All restaurants, any eating joint would come under this purview, particularly where there is a bar.
North Goa Collector Mihir Vardhan announced that there are 38 vulnerable and 18 hypersensitive polling booths in North Goa. He also announced that there are about 81 history sheeters in North Goa. Vardhan said that he will ask the candidates not to accompany these history sheeters during election campaign.
Sir also said that we are going to have one more meeting with all the SDMs, the police officer, and within a day or two. And thereafter, we are going to have a special, after the meeting, we are going to see that all these antisocial elements are noted and they have been, the preventive action will be taken against them.
Meanwhile, Election Commission has allowed CM to hoist flag at the Republic Day celebrations in the state. However, the whole event will be videographed. EC will serve notice to the chairman of Law Commission, Ramakant Khalap, for addressing media on behalf of Congress Party. A senior reporter from Panji, Rakesh Kanolkar, with video journalist Sarvesh Viruskar.
Bharatiya Janata Party has advised MGP to stop double standards and withdraw from the Kamath government. General Secretary of the party, Govind Parvatkar, informed media that talks with the MGP for alliance are on. Meanwhile, Manohar Parrikar, during ongoing Jan Sampark Yatra, has announced that final decision for the alliance with the MGP will be taken by 30th of January.
BJP held a press conference in Panji on Tuesday. General Secretary of Party Govind Parvatkar said that MGP should stop double standards and come out of the government.
Ajuni charcha suru asa, pun amka wide dista te gazalichye, amchekade charcha karap. आणि अजून सरकारान कंटिन्यू राहप म्हणजे आमच्या कडेन चर्चा करप आणि काँग्रेसीकडे चर्चा करत व एकदम विरोधाभास दिसतं पळोपात.
पर्वतकार ऑल्सो इन्फॉर्म्ड अस दॅट अलायन्स टॉक्स विथ MGP इज ऑन.
नंबर ऑफ सीट्स अँड स्पेसिफिक सीट बोथ द थिंग्स आर देयर. लाइक इफ आस्क पर्वरी, लाइक इफ आस्क थिवी, केपे.
Nilesh Kabral, who had supported Shyam Satardekar in Kudsade during last assembly election, joined Bharatiya Janata Party on Tuesday.
आज प्रवेश हवे भारतीय जनता पार्टी केला गोय माचो पक आणि त्याच्या वयर हा कावलेना.
BJP's Janasampark Yatra reached to Ponda on Tuesday. Opposition leader Manohar Parrikar, BJP spokesperson Vishnu Suryawagh, BJP workers and others were present at the Yatra. Parrikar has assured lots of goodies to the people if their government comes to power.
Professional qualified vaktaryo special student buses pahilya 3 te 4 mahinyanto suruvat kele. Our employment opportunity karun dita bhurgya.
Our reporter Lokik Shilkar, Vivek Prabhu with video journalist Devendra Gaukar for Prudent Media.
The much-awaited Congress Screening Committee's meeting scheduled on Tuesday did not happen. The meeting was cancelled as Sonia Gandhi and Jagmeet Singh Brar were not present in Delhi. CM and GPCC President were in Delhi to attend the meeting. But in the end, they met Ahmed Patel and Sudhakar Reddy. CM also spoke to NCP Chief Sharad Pawar about the alliance. Both the parties have agreed on 7 seats to the NCP. The meeting will now be held on 29 January.
Final talks for Congress-NCP alliance are on. Sources say that these are 7 constituencies that NCP may get. Porvori, Mapsa, Thivi, Saligaon, Vasco, Savardey or Mae and Sange. Sources say that Chief Minister Digambar Kamath met NCP Chief Sharad Pawar on Tuesday morning. He has forwarded proposal of 7 seats to the NCP. Pawar said that he will speak with Praful Patel and convey their decision. There are talks that Yuri Alemao may contest from Sange on NCP ticket. These were the Congress leaders camping at Delhi. Samir Sargaonkar, Vijay Sardesai, Monica Dias and Praveen Zante. Health Minister Vishwajit Rane was in Delhi. He returned back late on Tuesday evening. Sources say that Union Congress leaders are upset with the state Congress leaders. Union leaders claim that there are a lot of complication among the Congress leaders in Goa and their frequent visits to Delhi are resulting in no campaign in the state. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.